He got hit by the pitch during his at-bat. Then, in the next pitch, the ball gets away from the catcher, giving Piscotty a chance to run to second, but he gets hit yet again on the shoulder. In the next at-bat, the batter hits a slow ground ball that is fumbled by the second baseman, allowing Piscotty to try and make it to home. But when the player throws it to home, the ball hits him in the head. Talk about unlucky.